The difference between the relay and transistor is explained. When the base voltage of the transistor is zero or negative, the transistor is cut off and acts as an open switch. In this condition, no collector current flows, and the relay coil is de-energized because being current devices. If no current flows into the base, then no current will flow through the relay coil. In this video, we will go to learn difference between relay and transistor. A relay is an electromagnetic device, means the action is because of the magnetic field produced by passing a current through a coil. Relay is used as a sort of a buffer between low input voltage controlling circuit and a high voltage controlled circuit on the load side. A transistor is a semiconductor device, much smaller in size than a relay, used mainly for voltage or current amplification purposes. It is even used as fast switching devices and being non-mechanical in nature, can provide way faster switching compared to relays. The detailed description of differences between relay and transistor. Relays can work with AC and DC. Transistors are DC work only. Relays have zero closed resistance. Transistors have a forward voltage drop that wastes a little to lot of power. Relays have infinite open resistance. Transistors have a leakage that can affect attached electronics. Relays can operate at temperature extremes. Transistors are limited to 95 centigrade and a little below zero. Transistors can operate at speed or megahertz. Relays are much slower at 200 hertz speed. Transistors can be damaged and short due to voltage peaking, secondary breakdown over current, dV divided dt, and di divided dt. Relays have a very high isolation from the control coil. Transistors, as a rule, are not isolated from the base, gate, or trigger. Transistors switching almost never wear out. Relays have a much shorter mechanical wear out contact life.